Located at Beijing and Tianjin corridor, surrounded by the Bohai Sea, with a constant flow of paper and bicycles, is the legal city of Langfang, China, a place of blue skies and clear water. China is emerging as a world economic hotspot, and one of China's fastest developing spots is emerging in Bohai-Rim area. Langfang, situated at the center of Bohai-Rim area between Beijing and Tianjin, is 38 kilometers away from the Beijing urban district and 60 kilometers away from Tianjin's urban district. It only takes 40 minutes driving from Langfang to the Beijing Capital International Airport. Within 1 hour, one can reach Tianjin International Airport or China's biggest harbor, Tianjin Xingang Harbor, by car. Arrive at Beijing or Tianjin within half hour, on flight or launch out in 1 hour. In Langfang, one can easily get immediate information about major policies, business information, and may also reach long-distance destination within 1 day. Enjoying privileged geographic position, the city offers many advantages in transportation and market security. On Langfang's 6,429 square kilometer land, the infrastructures for transportation are well developed. The Beijing-Tianjin-Tangu Freeway passes across the city. Beijing-Shenyang Freeway passes by Langfang from north, while Tianjin-Baoding Highway passes by the south of the city. There are in total 7 freeways that pass through or pass by the city. More than 10 national highways, including Beijing-Kaifeng, Beijing-Harbin, and Beijing-Tianjin National Highway, together with main railway lines as Beijing-Shanghai, Beijing-Jiulong, Dalian-Qinhuangdao, Tianjin-Baoding, are all transportation networks that are much more intense than the national road network in the market. If the Bohai-Rim has the highest potential of economic development in China in the 21st century, Langfang, situated at the center of this region, with high-degree industrial and population concentration in northern China, provides an infinite consumption power and high development potential. Its favorable geographical position really does speak for itself. Only opening can bring development. Only cooperation will create a situation that is mutually beneficial. Langfang enjoys a geographical advantage, and the 3.9 million Langfang people warmly welcome guests from all over the world. Langfang has successfully held the Conference of 20 Countries' Ministers of Finance and Central Bank Presidents, International Finance Forum, May 18 Northeast Asia Bohai-Rim International Commerce Festival, and October 18 Chinese International Agricultural Product Trade Fair, and etc. The self-contained international exhibition center of 100,000 square meters is ideal place for business meetings. The first-class golf course and the green and healthy Hot Spring Country Club provides an agreeable place to relax. The Grand Apex City concentrates China's classical palace construction style. It will make even the most homesick of tourists happy. The New Central Walk Street combines both Western and Eastern styles. Xianghe Furniture City is the biggest shopping mall for furniture in the northern China. Yanjiao Shopping Mall is another ideal shopping place like this too. The United Nations Secretary General Kofi Annan, Singapore Cabinet Senior Minister Lee Kuan Yew, Philippine former President Ramos, Mongolian former President Otilvat, South Korea former Premier Lee Shou-chun, New Zealand former Premier Shipley, and father of Euro Mondo all applauded these places. In a city abundant of vitality like Langfang, beautiful scenes are everywhere, creating a relaxing and happy environment. More than 43 of Langfang's urban district is forest, which made Langfang the first medium-sized city in China whose entire area of jurisdiction passed through the ISO 14001 Environment Management System authentication. In Langfang, the per capita average green spaces area is 12 square meters. During a year, more than 330 days are of good quality air, which gained Langfang the reputation of natural oxygen hub between Tianjin and Beijing. In recent years, Langfang successively obtained many great honors, such as the Chinese Outstanding Tourism City, the National Advanced City in Technology Development, the National Model City in Environmental Protection, the National Botanic Garden City, the National Model City in Afforestation, the National Phase Safe Area for Investment Environment, as well as China's Model Prize for Habitation Environment. The exquisite environment has also attracted many talented people. The worldwide famous Eastern University City, where more than 30 universities and more than 100,000 students and academic staff congregate, is located in Langfang. The Eastern University City, together with more than 30 local colleges and universities, Tsinghua Science and Technology Garden, Chinese Academy of Science, Ministry for Information Industry, and many other state-level research institutes, build up a huge pool of talented people, is also rising rapidly. By now, More than 1,100 enterprises from about 40 countries and regions have invested in Langfang's economic development zone, Langfang's processing region for export, and industrial parks like Yanjiao, Xianghe, Bazhou, Gu'an, Dacheng, Yongqing, Wen'an, Dacheng, and Longhe. Some of these enterprises are among the world's top 500 multinationals, such as the U.S. Levette Bailey, RAG from Germany, British Lucas, Japanese Toshiba, and South Korea's LG. Now, products of big brands like Singapore's Nippon Paint, South Korea's Arion, Japanese Hamamatsu, and Fujitec are abundant in Langfang, and these enterprises have not only attracted more investment, but also expanded their... The wealth accumulation effect has attracted more investors, and the simple and highly efficient governmental procedures speed up development steps. China's leading IT enterprises like Huawei, the Beijing East, Zhongxin Communication, Huawei, and the Zhongdian Dacheng have, as if by prior agreement, settled down one after another in Langfang. Consequently, electronic information, biological drugs manufacture, automobile, new material, and food processing have turned into Langfang's leading high-tech and export-oriented industries.
The choice of Langfang between Tianjin and Beijing, apart from its location, which is ideally situated, it is also because of much lower costs than in Beijing and in Tianjin.
I spent 3.5 years here with our other joint venture that we have here as a general manager. Mm-hmm. And then I was gone for approximately 2.5 years when I went up to Changchun to another joint venture, mm-hmm. Working with the folks up there. And for me, it's a pleasure to return to Langfang and build another plant and a business because I think it'll be very good for TRW and very good for Langfang.
China's 11th five-year plan creates new opportunities for Langfang's rapid development. The Bohai-Rim region's economy boom from Changzhou Freeway, Zhuzhou Miyun Freeway, Daqing Guangzhou Freeway, the second and third Beijing-Tianjin Freeway, Beijing-Tianjin High-Speed Railway, Beijing-Shanghai High-Speed Railway, and the second Capital International Airport. All these new wings will allow Langfang to really soar. Langfang expects to cooperate and share opportunities with all investors, and to create mutual benefits and a win-win situation, and to construct a glorious future.